Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Today we learn how to make spicy mushroom curry. First we clean the mushrooms. We ready all ingredients. This is onion, mutter, mushrooms, mixed tomato, coriander, green chili and ginger and garlic. Now we put oil and oil is ready to put ingredients. Cumin seed, bay leaf. We mix. Green chili. Garlic and ginger and mix it. And this is onion. Mix tomato. We put salt, red chili powder, coriander powder, haldi powder, black pepper powder. Garam masala.
Wow.
This mutter, and we mix it. After keeping 4-5 minutes, and now we put mushroom. Wow. This is very tasty. Now we put capsicum and coriander. After keeping 5 to 10 minutes, Let's see. Wow, it's look very tasty. Now our spicy mushroom curry is ready. Thank you for watching my video. Please like and share. Thank you.